everybody, to the South Hockey Network live from Mount Prospect Ice Arena. It's another away game for the Glenbrook South Titans as they take on the St. Viator Lions here in Mount Prospect. Welcome to the broadcast, everybody. Dylan Ward back at it for another one as GBS looks to go 3-0-0 in the SHL for the second time ever. The first time was last season where they went 5-0-0 before their first loss. That was to Nutria Green in overtime. We talk about the St. Viator Lions. They've got a similar story. They are undefeated through four SHL contests so far, and their offense has been a big part of that. While they have been allowing a lot of goals, they allow 2.5 per game. Well, that's fourth in the SHL. Their offense has been on fire. They're averaging 5 goals per game, and as a matter of fact, it's exactly 5 in each game. So far for them, a 5-4 win over St. Ignatius, a 5-1 win over New York, a 5-3 win over Loyola Gold, and most recently on the road for the Lions, a 5-2 win over the Lake Forest Scouts, who the Glenbrook South Titans beat last Sunday, 8-3. Today is Breast Cancer Awareness Night here for the St. Viator Lions. RINK. They do a great job with this every single year. Lots of raffles and bake sales happening out in the lobby of the rink. Pink decorations, pink balloons that the Lions entered the ice on. And how about these specialty pink jerseys for the St. Viator Lions? A one-off jersey. I believe they only wear these threads for this game. They are pretty nice. And we got the breast cancer symbol on the shoulders and on the backs of the jerseys as well. A really nice cause here in October, Breast Cancer Awareness Month, and just Cancer Awareness Month, as a matter of fact. Big student sections filing in for both sides, St. Viator and GBS both going with the pink theme to support breast cancer awareness. The warm-ups have expired. The warm-ups are brought to you by PW Jet on the South Hockey Radio Network, and this is the Wintrust South Hockey Network. We thank Wintrust and Glenview Bank and Trust specifically for being our presenting sponsor to make these broadcasts possible. Dylan Ward on the call with you today, Gerard Boris behind the camera, and Brad Cesario keeping score. In the top left corner of your screen, we'll have a quick pregame routine here, including starting lineups and presumably a national anthem. So we'll let the PA announcer here at Mount Prospect Ice Arena take it away.
Yeah.
done by St. Fiber on the starting lineup to end the national anthem there. I assume that it's a St. Fiber. 17 minutes on the clock here, GBS wearing white jerseys. And scoring 5 goals. To neutralize. It's a 7-2 win. Out to 19. GBS takes the face off. Taking away O'Neill. It alive. Hogan. Happy LaVoy out to Voris. Jake Voris plays it ahead of Bergamini. Voris catches up to it, takes a shot off the side of the net. Maybe a piece for Eli Kamens. Back up high it goes. Right point. Now down to the right side corner. The two teams battle for possession, and Will Stevens comes up with it. Stevens to Ventura, now out to neutral ice giveaway, and here's Voris again. Jake Voris shoots, and a good save by Kamens. Rebound Voris has another crack at it, this time he missed the net wide to the left. Titans get it out, all the way down. This should be an icing against Glenbrook South. It will be, stopping the clock with 13:58 to go in the first. St. Viator ahead in shots, 2-1. No goals on the board yet. Dylan Ward on the call with you tonight. Gerard Boris behind the camera. As always, Brad Cesario in charge of the scoreboard in the top left-hand corner of your screen. GBS with another face-off win. McCauley out to Davidson. Great pass. Couldn't hang on to the puck, though, and Boris will grab it for the Lions. Looking for Newhouse with a pass. That missed him. That's an icing against St. Viator. 13:41 to go in the first. Scoreless in Mount Prospect. GBS with an attacking zone faceoff coming up here at the right circle. Titans offense looks to stay hot. They have scored 3 first period goals. When you look at their period by period goal differential, it's only a +1 in the first period, but then in the second period, a +3, and in the third, a +4 here on the young season through 2 games. If you remember against Lake Forest, that game on Sunday, which the Titans went on to win 8-3, it was 1-1 after the first period. So just like last season, GBS really turns it on late. GBS had the best goal differential in the third period last season in the SHL. I believe only allowing a grand total of 12 third period goals through the 27-game regular season schedule. Another attacking zone face-off, Zach Freemuth coming off a hat trick last Sunday. His third career hat trick in a Glenbrook South uniform, but first in the SHL regular season. St. Viator will ice this one again, and we'll have another face-off in the Titans' attacking end. 13:16 to go in the first. Shots on goal still favor St. Viator 2-1. Good vibes here at Mount Prospect Ice Arena. Pink the Rink night if you're joining us late. Breast Cancer Awareness Night for St. Viator. They've got specialty pink jerseys. Pink decorations all around the North Rink here at the Nicholas Sportsplex. Tutsius will send it deep. Rebound found by Surma. He tried a shot, but that one goes off a St. Viator stick. Rebound, Pajerski's got it. Benji Pajerski goes back to the corner. Boris finds it and gets it out to neutral ice. Marty McCauley off to a good start as a Glenbrook South Titan. A goal and 3 assists here through the first 2 SHL games for McCauley, including the primary assist on Zach Freemuth's hat trick sealing goal. Cesario back to Pajerski. Pajerski goes cross ice. Surma, his shot, maybe a pass, but it goes wide of the net. Now McCauley from the right point. That one blocked by his own man. Now below the goal line again, Jake Boris. In the corner, they battle for it. And St. Viator will take over possession. Here come the Lions over the blue line. It's LeBoy, blocked by McCauley. And the Titans will force it out. McCauley gets it to neutral ice, and Sean Nutley ran into a man, so here comes AJ Kulikowski wearing his new GBS jersey, but no nameplate yet for the newcomer. Here's a giveaway, Muneo, that's way offsides, and his shot goes wide. The linesman at the blue line waved it off, and the referee actually had to bail him out because that was as clear as it gets. I'm not sure how the linesman missed that. We'll stop the clock and we'll drop the puck in neutral ice. 11:53 to go, first period. No goals on the board. Vander Ploeg off a face-off win, comes over the line, can't get around Hoffman. Puck sitting there and Hoffman will recover it. Hoffman intercepted by Vander Ploeg, pops it to Freemuth. Zach Freemuth over the blue line, left wing side. It's taken down and it's repossessed by St. Viator. Clearance all the way down, no icing as it was deflected, so Mulvey will play it to Blake Hoffer. Giveaway, here are the Lions, here's a shot by Hoffman and a good save by Kamens. From the right circle. Down in goes a referee. Hoffer plays it off the boards to get it out to neutral ice. Freemuth forces it into the zone. Clearance was blocked by the stick of Wyatt Sherwood. Now out to neutral ice. This one missed Stratinsky. It'll go on net. Kamens will shove it aside. Aiden Weller across to Vergamini. Intercepted. Matthew Vergamini, number 11 out there, varsity rookie, played on JV last year. Ended up getting credit for the Titans' eighth goal. Initially on the call light, said it was Pajerski's goal, but he actually never touched the puck upon review. Matthew Vergamini took a shot from the left point, and it deflected off a couple of bodies and ultimately off the scouts and into the net. So you can count that as Matthew Vergamini's first career varsity SHL goal. Goal number 8 on Sunday. 7 minutes gone in this one, still 0-0. St. Viator looking for their first win against the Titans in 5 tries. GBS, regular season and playoffs combined. Here's a shot by Ventura and he scores! Great pass by Stevens to Ventura. And Nick stays hot. It is 1-0 Titans. Nick Ventura with a scorching end to last season's SHL play. Ended up with a bunch of points down the stretch. Hasn't played a lot this season due to his time playing golf, but here in his second appearance in the SHL, he is on the board. Titans lead 1-0. Ventura's first goal of the season. Stevens with assist number 2 on the pass. Vergamini out to Davidson, who backhands it down. By Newhouse, and Weller will tip this one back down into his own zone. Vergamini races in there, gets it to Monaghan near side, kept in the zone. Here's a shot, left point. That was going high, but into the glove anyway for Eli Kamens. That stops the clock again with 9:33 to go in the first period. Faceoff coming up at the left side circle, Titans defensive end. Is dropped, 50-50 puck eventually goes the Titans' way as Davidson backhand sauces it out of there. Monaghan on a steal, hits the side of the net. Adam Sokol looking for another goal against St. Viator. He scored a memorable goal in the last game of the regular season at Glenview Ice Center just before the playoff series. And if you don't remember it, maybe you'll remember it when I say his celly afterwards was iconic. Titans lead 1-0. Nick Ventura with the goal for GBS. Titans will have an attacking zone faceoff here at the left dot with 9:10 to go in the first. St. Viator ahead and shots on goal 4-3 here on their home ice. At the rink night, you can see a big St. Viator student section all up on the glass. Down to our right. After some more discussion, it looks like Lumber South will be forced to make a change. Some visible confusion on the GBS bench. There's only 2 Titan skaters are out there at the moment. Tootsius and McCauley. Now the referees converge at center ice. They say something to head coach Jim Philbin. As we continue to wait for the puck drop. St. Viator off to a 4-0 start in SHL play. If you remember, they started 0-3 before they got their first win, then lost the next 4 after that. So they only tallied 1 win. Opening 8 SHL games, but then they really turned it around. They went 13-7 down the stretch before GBS played them in a close series in the playoffs. This season it's a different story as the Lions and Titans both undefeated, so something's got to give in this game. One of these teams is getting their first SHL loss of the season. Centering pass, this one intercepted by GBS, and Monaghan out to neutral ice for Davidson. Here's Davidson, pokes it ahead. Can't catch up to the puck, and it'll be taken by Jake Boris. Freemuth. Over the line, takes a shot, and a good save by Herrer. Zach's shot just seems to get better and better every game he plays. Tried to wire that one past the goaltender Brock Herrer. Of course, in that playoff series last year, the main story was the goaltending matchup. It was Luke Winger against Dominic Grimaldi on the St. Viator side. Two very good netminders. Of course, both of them were seniors last year, so today Brock Herrer and Eli Kamens. Out to neutral ice. Nutley gets ahead of Tutsius. He's got a breakaway. Sean Nutley lost the puck, and no save required for Kamens. Titans bailed out right there. Sean Nutley, a prominent point producer on the St. Viator team. Now Marty McCauley with a shot, and that goes off the skate of Tommy Speck. Now Nicholas Muneo ahead of Vander Ploeg. Nice diving play by Vander Ploeg to sort of box him out, and that allows Zach Freemuth to race to the puck. St. Viator keeps it alive. It's Page down low. McCauley will pick it up. Ahead to Freemuth, backhanded out of the zone, chasing after it Blake Hoffer. He can't get it by Page, and Vander Ploeg will take over, send it to the near side for Hoffer. Right in front of the big St. Viator student section, gets the puck stripped off of his stick. And Stratinsky, one on three, takes a shot. Maybe a piece of the skate for Ryan Mulvey to get the block. Now Stratinsky. Down low it goes. Spinorama by Loftus, but he can't hang out of the puck. So Jonathan Cesario will take over. Looks to get it out to neutral ice, but it's kept alive. Here's a shot. And a good glove save by Kamens on Pococha. Varsity rookie defenseman playing in his third game of the SHL campaign for St. Viator. 7:04 to go in the first period. GBS trailing in shots, but not the most important stat in this game. The number of goals up 1-0. Titans win the faceoff. McCauley back behind his own net. Now to Nick Ventura. Holly grabs a loose puck and gets it down further in the neutral zone, but Pococha will dump this one down for the Lions. Titans lead 1-0 on an opening goal by Nick Ventura. Holly dishes it out to neutral ice, where St. Viator will dump it right back in. 6:20 to go in the opening period. The goal scorer in this game, Ventura, ahead for Kulikowski. AJ Kulikowski backhands it into the zone. St. Viator bench wanted an offside. They will not get it. And the Lions will take over in their own end. It's Loftus. Down to the corner, Bergamini over to Weller. Now Bergamini gets it back, tries to clear the zone. It's kept alive by Speck. He shoots. That one deflects off a body or two and goes wide of the net. Freemuth was looking for Sherwood. AJ Kulikowski sort of prevented that from getting to Sherwood cleanly. He might have had a good look if that pass was completed. He'll get it back, though. Take a shot. That goes wide of the net. Hoffer centers it. That hits the side of the cage. Loftus far side. Freemuth picks it up down below the goal line. Far side corner. Goes up high. Matthew Bergamini back to the captain. Zach Freemuth shoots and a screen in front. I don't think the goalie saw that, but it goes wide. Rebound Sherwood. And that puck bounced on its way before deflecting off the pads of Brock Herrer. Final five of the first period. 1-0 to the visitors here in Mount Prospect, but St. Viator looks to tie it up. Can't get it past the skates of Matthew Bergamini. Good play by the rookie defenseman. Bergamini off the glass, kept alive by the skate of Voris. Jake Boris, backhander, a weak one, and that's an easy stop for Caymans. Now another centering feed, and this one will actually come all the way outside to neutral ice. Aiden Weller finds Cesario coming off the bench. Jonathan Cesario, tons of speed, and he got rid of a shot. And it's into the glove of Brock Herr, stopping the clock with 4:26. 1-0 Glenbrook South, they lead shots now. 7-6 here in Mount Prospect. St. Viator, it's the first of a back-to-back for them. They will travel to Addison and play the York Dukes tomorrow night. York, that'll be their 11th game of the SHL season, if you can believe it or not. Already a third of the way done with their SHL league schedule. Real condensed start to the year, but it'll be spread out for them as they go down the stretch. Here's Stevens, who assisted on the game's only goal. Now Tutsius. Nick Ventura, who scored the game's only goal, he'll dump it down. Error behind his net to play it. And cleared out of the zone by St. Viator cleanly now. Lions are lucky that this isn't the NHL, because that would have been a delay of game penalty, as the puck went cleanly out of the rink, did not touch the glass or deflect off anything on its way out. Here in high school hockey, it's only a delay of game penalty if the goalie performs that action. Stevens ready for the faceoff. He wins it to Kulikowski. AJ Kulikowski circling behind the goal line. Looking for an option, but it's intercepted by LeBoy. He gets it out, and Boris has a partial look here. Jake Boris tried to send it over, but a good defensive effort by Tutsius to prevent the pass and avoid a shot. Now McCauley out to Ventura. Nick Ventura to Stevens. Will Stevens looking to split the defense? Can't do it, but he will keep the puck. Stevens intercepted by LeBoy as he was heavily contested. And the puck comes out to neutral ice for Vanderploeg, who got it to Mulvey. Three minutes and 1 second to go in period number one. Titans leading the game 1-0. Long pass, that one just ahead of Davidson, and it'll go all the way down and be an icing against the Titans. And then after the whistle, Davidson hits Speck into the boards. Speck seems to be hurting after that one, rips off his helmet. Davidson's going to go to the box on a roughing call. We'll see if it's anything more than just a minor. It is just a roughing minor, as we get the official word from the scorer's box. GBS, 50% on the kill so far in the young season. 3 out of 6. Pardon me, 1 out of 2, actually. So they've only been shorthanded twice. This is the third time. John Nutley shoots, saved by Cambridge. Rebound, they score! Best power play here in the young SHL season, shooting at 26.3%, which is an incredible number if you can maintain that. 1-for-1 tonight. 2:32 to go in the first, and it's one goal apiece here in Mount Prospect. That really pumped up the Lions student section down to our right. They've got a good crowd here for their pink the rink night. St. Viator usually pretty good student section here at their barn for any given SHL game or otherwise. St. Viator looks to make it 2-1 as Loftus with a nice dangle, but he couldn't get a shot away. Lions keep it in the attacking zone. It's Loftus down to the corner. Ryan Loftus below the net and stripped away by McCauley. Here come the Titans. McCauley with a stretch pass cross ice to Zach Freemuth. Freemuth back pass. Hoffer! And that one goes out of the rink. Bringing into the glove. That's Brock Herrera. That was a quick shot by number 8, the sophomore Blake Hoffer. And he couldn't beat the goaltender there. Sean Nutley gets an assist on the goal. He's now got 2 assists in the SHL this year. Great escape first period, winding down. Titans looking to escape this one with the lead. Boris over the line now. Here comes Kretinsky. Centering feed, and Boris misses the net with the shot. He goes down to the corner. 1.5 minutes to go in the opening period. Battle for the puck down on the boards. 2 guys from each team, and coming out with the loose puck is Vanderplug for the Titans. Vanderplug stretch pass to Ventura. Nick Ventura toe drags in, takes a shot. That one's off the right pad of Herr. Rebound goes to the far side, stealing it is Stevens. Will Stevens, backhand shot. Good save by the pads for Herr. Drawing some applause from the crowd. Ventura close to his 2nd of the period. Minutes of play now. Kulikowski to Ventura. That one leaks off of his stick. And the Titans will change him up. Dumps it down into the zone. Mulvey to Cesario near side and out to neutral ice. Cuffell had a miscue and Surma almost had a breakaway on the steal, but he couldn't hang on to the puck. It's dumped down again by the Lions. Dahlin, newcomer for St. Viator Varsity. Aiden Weller, now Pajerski. Benji Pajerski. Can't connect with Surma there, and it's dumped back down into the zone by St. Viator. GBS will take over, 9 seconds in the period. Majerski down into the zone. Cuffell will play keep away, and the horn will sound to end the great escape first period here on the South Hockey Network. 1 goal apiece, GBS struck first. It was Nick Ventura, and then Morris responded for St. Viator, and we've got a goal apiece. Good first period by the Titans. They do have the edge in shots, 10-8 here on the scoreboard at Mount Prospect Ice Arena. GBS in 5 games against St. Viator had a 7-3 goal differential in the 2nd period of those games. For a +4. GBS +3 in the 2nd period through 2 games in the SHL this season, 5-2 to count. 17 fresh minutes on the clock. The teams will discuss it at the bench, switch sides, and we'll get underway in the 2nd period. And the 2nd period here on the South Hockey Network is brought to you by Gel Cert. Dylan Ward on the call with you, Gerard Boris on the camera. Brad Cesario keeping score in the top left-hand corner of your screen. Again, we'll switch sides. So GBS will go from right to left. St. Viator from left to right. Morris here in the 2nd period. It's the period of the long change, as some might say, where your bench is on your attacking half. So if you get caught up in your own zone, being pressured by the other team, it's harder to come back to your bench and make that change. So teams like to take advantage of that and try to keep it in the attacking zone and tire out some of the opposing players. We'll see if the Titans or Lions use that to their advantage. Good production value here at Mount Prospect Ice Arena as always. St. Viator does a good job with the PA announcer and the DJ. Zach Freemuth's line with Hoffer and Sherwood. Jim Philbin's starting forwards for the second period. Tootsius and McCauley on D. Freemuth ready for the faceoff. The puck drops, and the Titans will take possession for a moment. Now the Lions get it. And we are underway in the Gelsert second period of action. Lake Hoffer far side. Can't get it out of the zone. Slap shot from the point, and that one's turned away by Kamens. Below the line it goes. Sherwood will pick it up near side. This one forced out to neutral ice. Blake Hoffer picks up a loose puck, gets it to Zach Freemuth, who shoots and scores! Is anyone here surprised? The captain keeps the streak alive of scoring a goal in every game he's played this season, SHL or otherwise. It's his sixth of the SHL season here in game three, and the Titans have taken the lead. It's 2-1 with the assist from Blake Hoffer. Really good awareness from the sophomore, number 8, Blake Hoffer, who looked like he had a really good lane towards the net. If he wanted to take that himself, it would have been a good chance, but he recognized, of course, the captain's skating and shooting ability and that he was right there and just slid it over to him real casually, and it let Zach come into the zone. And boy, when he lets the shot go, it almost just feels like you expect it to go in at this point. So the Titans right back in the lead. They lead shots on goal 11-9. Looking to add on. Cesario gets it to Fajerski, who lets one go. That one is blocked. Rebound down below the goal line, Surma, and it's taken away by the Lions. They get it out to neutral ice. It's Loftus. Taken away, Benji Fajerski. Now it's dumped into the zone by Cesario. That is Zach Freemuth's 13th goal of the season overall here in the Titans' ninth game played. And his 8th game played as he missed one game this season. Here's a centering pass. That one actually goes on net, and it's covered up by Brock Harrell. 15:12 to go in the second on the South Hockey Network. Blake Hoffer continues a sizzling start to his Varsity SHL career. With an assist there, he is now at 7 points through 3 games. Less than that, this is the 3rd game. With 2 goals and 5 assists. Now Voris. Down into the corner. Again, St. Viator looking for their first win against GBS since January 2022 when they took down the Glenbrook South Titans in overtime here at this rink. GBS 5-0 against the Lions in 5 meetings last season. 3 in the SHL regular season, then the 2-game sweep in the SHL playoffs. Both those games needing overtime, but the other times these two teams matched up, the Titans won 5-0 on 2 occasions and 5-3 the other. Titans can't get it out of the zone. This pass to Voris. Good stick by Vergamini to knock that out of their possession. Lions get it back. Here's Voris with a shot. That one just missed the net and goes up into the protective netting out of the barn. 14:12 to go, second period. GBS leads 2-1. Nick Ventura and Zach Freemuth with the Titan tallies. Jake Voris on the board for St. Viator. Off coming at the neutral zone circle, near side, GBS's half. It's sent into the zone by the Titans. They get it out to neutral ice, tipped, so this won't be an icing. Monaghan chases after it. Intercepted by Newhouse. Now below the line it goes again. Adam Sokol looking for another goal against the Lions. Pauly now down to Monaghan. taken away by St. Viator, and Adam Sokol gets it back. Sokol back to Davidson, kept in the zone by Ryan Mulvey. He takes a shot, that one goes off the right pads. Ryan Mulvey in his second year on varsity. He played as a freshman last year, now a sophomore, still looking for his first career varsity goal. And Glenbrook South goal in that matter. He does have 3 assists to his name in the SHL and 6 so far on the full season. Hogan dumps it in for the Lions down to the far side corner. Ryan Mulvey will pick it up. Looking to get it out is Sherwood, and a whistle. Not sure why that didn't come outside the zone. I think some of the Lions are a bit confused as to why the play was stopped. But it looks like they're going to bring the puck out to neutral ice, so maybe that was an offsides call. Either way, I don't think it was the right call. I thought that puck stayed in the zone, but the Titans will take a break. 12:51 to go in the second period. Faceoff win by Freemuth goes back to the Titans D zone. Vanderplug will grab it. Giveaway, and Nutley shoots in. A good save. I think Eli Kamen's got a piece of that puck. And the puck bounces out into the protective netting. 12:36 to go, second period. Titans leading 2-1. Nick Ventura and Zach Freemuth responsible for the Glenbrook South goals. Good vibes here at the barn, a packed house, packed St. Viator student section, a real nice crowd for GBS here on this away game. Glenbrook South will play their home opener on Saturday night. A week from today, big hit by Sherwood. He tumbles down Stratinsky. And no penalty, he gets away with that. Hoffer backhands it into the zone, bounces off the end boards, and will be taken by St. Viator. Here's a pass out to O'Neill by Speck. O'Neill into the zone, down to that corner. Stratinsky below the goal line, tied up with Pajerski. Puck goes to the corner, Stratinsky gets it back, centers it. Here's a shot by Loftus, and a good save by Kamens. Viator gets it again. Here's another shot and another blocker save by Eli. Good game by Kamen so far. Kept in the zone by LeBoy, but taken away Frank Surma. Sort of our obstructed area. The loose puck comes to Surma. Pajerski taps it to him. Frank Surma dumps it down. And he's forced out of there. McCauley grabs it in neutral ice. McCauley over the line. 1-on-4 here. Marty McCauley keeps the puck as one man was pressuring. Now he gets it down low to Pajerski. McCauley now in the slot. Can't hang on to the puck. And LeBoy will dump it out. Dump right back in by Tutsius and then grab the couple. To the net from the neutral zone. Eli Kamens will just let it sit in his glove. Here on the Wintrust South Hockey Network, we of course thank Wintrust and Glenview Bank and Trust for being our presenting sponsor and really helping out, making these broadcasts possible. A lot of fun doing these games, but gotta make sure that everything goes smoothly here on our end. Here's a shot right off the faceoff of the backhand that goes wide of Eli's net. Second period, 10:50 to go. Titans scored first, then St. Viator tied it up early in the second period. Freemuth with his 6th goal of SHL play, 13th on the entire season. GBS will clear it out to the neutral zone. It slows down a lot in the snow buildup on the boards, and Surma pokes it ahead. Pardon me, that's Kulikowski, but then it'll be taken away by St. Viator. Vanderplug, that one goes through his legs, but his defensive partner Mulvey will pick it up on the rebound. Give it to Kulikowski. A.J. Kulikowski wearing his number 74 for the first time this season. He was going with the practice 41 for a while there. All his jersey loaded in. Still waiting for a nameplate, it seems. Here's a good pass by Dahlin. Over the line comes St. Viator. Here's a slap shot from the left point. Good save by Kamens and a rebound allowed, but he puts the glove on top of it and stops the clock. Now some pushing and shoving after the whistle down there by the GBS net. That draws a big reaction from the St. Viator fans. We'll see if we have any penalties as a result of that. I don't think we will. Looks like there will be penalties. It's going to be offsetting. Vanderplug will have a seat for the Titans. And it appears as though that is John Dahlin for St. Viator. So that'll keep us at 5-on-5. And Vanderplug will come out of the box at the first whistle after 2 minutes have passed. Face-off win by the Lions. They take a shot. It goes wide. Here's Davidson. Finds it, now to the far side corner, Aiden Weller. Big hit down in the corner, and that's going to be a penalty against GBS. Delayed call. Sprinting to the bench is the goaltender. And St. Viator will hit and another penalty on Davidson. Oh, boy. When the whistle sounds here, Viator's going to have a 2-minute 5-on-3. Two penalties on one delayed penalty call. Continues to run, mistake there. And a major opportunity for St. Viator. Goal. So now, actually, it looks like it's not going to be a 5-on-3 after all. I'm a little confused about that, as there was two penalties called on the same delayed call, but the Titans will get a break and they will just be 5-on-4 shorthanded. Again, all shorthanded situations by the Titans are sponsored by Hannah Vanderplug, trial attorneys here on the South Hockey Network. GBS looking to kill a penalty. This one poked around blue paint, and it's covered up by Cadence. 8:45 to go in the second period. Just about halfway through regulation time here in Mount Prospect. Titans leading this one 2-1. A minute 28 to go on the penalty against Davidson. Off coming up at the right side circle. Lions attacking zone. They win it. It goes cross ice. Loftus spins around and sends it down to the corner. LaVoy. Pressured by Freemuth. Titans can't get it out. Loftus can't hang on to the puck. Racing in there was Freemuth trying to poke it out of the zone. He can't do that. Here's a shot. Good save by Kamens. Rebound. Titans can't clear the zone again. It's Loftus sending it deep. Back up to the right side circle. Here's Newhouse circling down below the goal line. Newhouse back up high, Loftus. Loftus to Newhouse, left circle. Newhouse gets the puck poked off his stick by McCulley, and Marty McCulley will clear. 38 seconds to go on the Viator power play. One for one so far tonight. Looking for another. Loftus gets around Ventura. Loftus speeding all the way down from end to end. Couldn't get a shot away initially, but still has the puck. He centers it. LaVoy, backhand try. Good pad save by Kamens. Now Voris back up high. He takes a shot, that rolls wide of the net. Nick Ventura will backhand it all the way down. 7:20 to go in the second period. Davidson is free from the penalty box, and we are back to 5-on-5, so the Titans successfully kill the penalty there. Nutley with a shot, that's off a Titan stick and bounces into the protective netting out of play. Face off, Nick Ventura clears it out. Penalty was over, so this could be an icing if it goes far enough, and the whistle will sound. 6:58 to go in the second period. Brock Herrer, a good goaltender for St. Viator. He's got 12 saves on 14 shots tonight. Made 40 saves on October 1st against Loyola Gold. That was his last SHL start. St. Viator did not score in the first period. Coming into this game, they had at least a goal in 10 of the 12 periods they've played so far this season. This is a battle of two really good offenses in the SHL, and we've got a relatively low-scoring game on our hands. Titans coming off a record-tying 8 goals in an SHL game last time out against the Lake Forest Scouts, and included in that was a Zach Freema hat trick. Now here comes Sherwood racing ahead. Wyatt Sherwood with a shot, and that's stopped by Herrer. Sherwood looking to score in his third straight SHL game right there. He could not. Zach Freema did that earlier on. Blake Hoffer and Wyatt Sherwood, the only two other Titans to score in both SHL games prior to this one, as they look to keep their streaks alive. 2-1 the score in favor of the Titans. Nick Ventura and Zach Freema with the Glenbrook South goals. Here's Benji Pajerski. This one gloved down. Sibroff. And it goes far side. Aiden Weller picks it up in the corner. Weller giveaway right in on net. Here's a backhander on the rebound. Saved by Cavins. And the rebound, he can't get over. And St. Viator has tied the game up. His second goal of the SHL season, third point. We're all tied again here in Mount Prospect, 2 apiece. It was a really good effort by Caymans. He made the first stop, allowed a rebound, and Sibigroff had an open net to shoot at there. Nothing Eli could really do about that. And it's two's on the board here for both sides here in period two. Back underway here in the final 5:40 of the second period. Marty McCauley gonna spark some Titan offense. Stevens into the zone, had to hang up because he was gonna be offside, so it's dumped down. Nick Ventura in the corner. Up high, Tutsius. Across McCauley, slap shot, and a good save by Herrer. Rebound grab by Nick Ventura. Goes down to Will Stevens in the corner. Back for Ventura on net. And Brock Herrer alert to that one. It was an easier stop for the St. Viator goaltender, but counted as one anyway. Eli Caymans with 17 saves, Brock Herrer with 13. Goalie with a couple of goals by them. Ventura, Sokol, and Monaghan line is ready for the upcoming faceoff. Left side circle, Titans attacking it. Puck falls. Found by Ventura, toe drag to the backhand. A shot, And the save made by Herrer. Rebound is grabbed by O'Neill. That was a really cool-looking one-man effort there by Nick Ventura right off the faceoff to get ahead. He keeps it in the zone. He'll try another shot. Toe drag and a glove save by Herrer. Boy, Nick Ventura with a flashy toe drag. And it was a really good idea as he had a defender on him. He found a way to get that puck cleanly to the net. But it goes into the glove of Brock. We'll drop the puck again. Titans attacking zone, this time at the right circle. Same lines out there. Tutsias and McCauley on deep. Adam Sokol wins the faceoff, but it goes right to the Lions. Now here comes Dahlin. Newhouse and stripped away by McCauley. He'll try and get it out. It just stays in the zone, caught up in the snow by the blue line. Eventually McCauley leads the charge out of there. Nick Ventura picks it up. Passes it back to McCauley. Now slap shot Tutsias, and a save by Herrer. He was screened as that puck was coming towards him. And the pad was just in the perfect place for him. Tutsias close to his first of the season. There's a shot that deflects off a Titan stick. Now here comes GBS the other way. A pass ahead to Zach Freemuth. He's dangerous. Freemuth, and that shot is stopped. But a great play by the captain to get that one ahead of the defense and get a clean shot away. Muneo now shoots. That one is right padded away by Eli Kamens. This puck sent back down below the goal line. Centering pass. Here's a shot and a good save point blank by Kamens. He will cover up any trace of a rebound. And that stops the clock with 3:51 to go in the second period. The game intensifying here at Mount Prospect Ice Arena. 3:51 to go in the second period before we have the Zamboni intermission. Faceoff win by St. Viator, shot to the net, stopped by Kamens. Rebound cleared out of there by the Titans. Here's Kuffel from neutral ice. He'll dump this one down. It's grabbed by Ryan Mulvey. He'll go to Vanderplug. Asher Vanderplug to the neutral zone for Hoffer. Titans. Touched a skate while the Titans were changing. And that could have easily been a too many men on the ice, but there is no call. Titans have had a couple lucky breaks here in this game. You hear some of the St. Viator fans reacting to that. They believe that should have been booked. But no luck for them. 3.5 to go in the second, 2-2 game. Face-off win. Here come the Lions. And a good defensive play by Vanderplug to strip it off the stick of Sibigroth. Sibigroth keeps it in the zone. LeBoy down to the corner for Voris. Jake Voris trying a wrap around. That didn't work out. Up high it goes to Speck. Across to the left side point. Here's a shot. And that one, I think maybe Kamens made the stop, but maybe off the crossbar as well. Hard to tell on that. Titans will ice the puck down afterwards, and that'll stop the clock with 3:02 to go in the second period. To 15, St. Viator leads in shots on target. GBS looking to go 3-0-0 for the second time in SHL history. This league was founded in 2012. Last time they did it was last season when they went 5-0 before their first loss. Titans come into the zone close to offsides, but it will not be called. And here's a backhander from in close by Cesario, and that's handled by Herrer. He'll stop the clock with 2:51 to go in the second. Nick Ventura and Zach Freemuth responsible for the visiting team's goals. Face-off win for GBS. Tutsias. Goes over to McCauley, but that's in between McCauley's skates. Now here comes Ryan Loftus, 1-on-3. Can't get it past the skates of Frank Surma. Titans can't quite clear it out. And McCauley does poke it out to neutral ice. Viator has to tag up, and it'll be sent down into the zone. Pajerski. To Surma, now Tutsias. Risky play. And the Titans will get out of that without a shot against. Benji Pajerski over the line. Pajerski down below the goal line. And will be fouled by by St. Viator. They get it out to neutral ice. Tutsius will shove it to the far side. As we get down to less than two to play in period number two. Freemuth with a good pass off the board. Sherwood now Freemuth into the zone. Back passes for Sherwood, and the Titans get flagged for offside. Boy, that was a really nice looking play by GBS as Freemuth put it off the boards, and then it was just a hair offsides, I believe, by Sherwood. And Sherwood back pass it to Freemuth. Boy, that would have been a great look for the captain to get another. Another point, that is, as Sherwood was the one with the puck. Face off in neutral ice, won by the St. Viator Lions. Here's Nutley over the blue line. Mulvey can't clear it out of the zone. It's kept alive by the glove of Cuffell. Intercepted, Zach Freemuth. Good pass between the stick and body to Sherwood. Wyatt Sherwood tried to center it for Freemuth, but it didn't quite reach him. St. Viator gets it out of the zone, not past Ryan Mulvey though, guarding that far side in neutral ice. Here comes Wyatt Sherwood. He'll try a shot, that one off the blocker. Rebound, grab by Blake Hoffer. And St. Viator can't clear it out, kept alive by Vander Kloog, but eventually it does come out to neutral ice. Minute to play in the middle frame before we take a break. Here's a backhander, a weak one by Hoffman. That's an easy stop for Eli Kamens. Lion loses his stick. Blake Hoffer with a shot left side. That one stopped by Harrer. He will hang on to cover. 48 seconds to go. Can the Titans take the lead here in the second period before we go to the locker room? So as they will have an attacking zone face-off here in the left side circle, Will Stevens is ready. Face-off won by Viator. They will clear it all the way down. No icing. Tutsius gets it to Stevens out in neutral ice. Will Stevens boxed out there by Rice. And Newhouse taken down by Kulikowski. And the Titans will grab the puck. Ventura to Tutsius. Tutsius back for Ventura, but that's off the skate of Newhouse. 23 seconds to go in the period. McCauley will circle back. Give it to Ventura, who can't get a backhander to his intended target, and Hogan will dump it down. Maybe time for one more rush here by GBS if they can get it outside the zone. A pin up on the far side half boards. Ventura, that puck just still sitting there as the clock continues to tick. And the second period will come to an end. Titans and Lions were tied 1-1 after one and knotted up at 2 after 2. The teams will head into the locker rooms and talk things over, and we will be back with you for the third period in about 10 minutes time. Don't go anywhere. An exciting finish coming up on the South Hockey Network. We'll be right back. mics in front. Let me try real quick. What if we try restarting the stream? Would that do anything? Like, what if we stop it right now and turn a new stream? Connected to the same Wi-Fi.
Yeah. don't judge too quickly, because it worked when I started.
Welcome back to the South Hockey Network, everybody, as we are set for the third period of play. Now, we hope that you're all hearing us right now. We understand that we had some pretty severe technical difficulties in the first period. It is really crowded here at Mount Prospect Ice Arena, and it's not the best Wi-Fi on top of that, which is not a great recipe for getting the live stream off. But we're doing the best we can, and no matter what, this game is being fully recorded for upload later. And it looks as though we are good for at least right now. And we hope that we are able to continue. I want to take a quick second to give a couple shout-outs. I want to shout out my beautiful girlfriend, Michaela Minahan, who is currently hosting a lake house party, and I was there earlier today, and I understand that she has the game on the TV with all of her friends up in Fox Lake. So thank you, Michaela, and shout-out to everyone else that's there. I'm not going to bother listing other names because I'm bound to forget at least one person, and I'm like, don't want to feel left out. I also want to give a major shout out to Gary and Rebecca Sklaver. Gary in Connecticut and Rebecca in Northbrook, loyal fans of our broadcasts every night. So we thank you for tuning in to the South Hockey Network. It's been a good game by Eli Kamens as we are underway in the third period, tied at two. Dylan Ward on the call, Gerard Boris behind the camera. And Brad Cesario responsible for the scoreboard in the top left corner of your screen. There's Sherwood with a shot, save, rebound, Freema! He had a real good look, but he couldn't get it past one stick. Here's Sean Nutley for the St. Viator Lions, out to neutral ice that missed his man. That'll be an icing against the Lions, and that'll bring the faceoff into the Glenbrook South attacking zone. 16-29 to go in the third period. Shots on goal favor St. Viator, 22-21 by the count of Brad Cesario. The scoreboard lagging a bit here at Mount Prospect Ice Arena. Yeah, it still looks like we're good, which is awesome. Again, this rink is always hit or miss with the Wi-Fi. We've had really good luck with it in the past and also some bad luck. Tonight, unfortunately, has been a little bit of bad luck, but we are happy that we are here to film the game nonetheless and try and broadcast here in the third period. Eli Kamens makes a stop on the zone entry. The puck will drop at the right circle. Glenbrook South defensive end. Well, Stevens, who has an assist in this game, will take the faceoff. He wins it back to Vanderplug. Tapped in the zone. And here's a shot tipped, but it went wide of the net. Rebound, St. Viator's got a seven pass to score! Ryan Loftus with his fourth of the SHL season. And the Lions have taken the lead. Seconds into the third period. Quick start by St. Viator, and they are ahead 3-2. Be sure to let us know in the live chat. We want to keep this game live for you by any means that we possibly can. But we also got to focus on the task at hand, which is producing the broadcast, and sometimes we can't tell when it cuts out. So Ryan Loftus, varsity rookie for the St. Viator Lions team, looks to be a great addition for head coach Tim Benz. Now got four goals and an assist here in his fifth SHL game. He's also on a two-game goal-scoring streak as he scored in their last game, the 5-2 win over the Lake Forest Scouts. 15:34 to go in the third period. St. Viator leads this one. It's their first lead of the hockey game. Back in the zone this one. Weller below the goal line. Here's Davidson to the near side. Of the game, and it's 3-3. Zach Prima now with a multi-goal effort. Now senior has played all four high school years. Here's the senior, he's really showing off. Off the faceoff, Ventura shoots that one off a stick. Now Will Stevens down to the far side. Stevens centers it, taken away by Straczynski. The other way comes St. Viator. Here's Loftus. Loftus ahead of McCauley, centers it. Nick Ventura finds it. He'll come the other direction. Will Stevens now. Falls down. McCauley's got the rebound. Marty McCauley. On the far side, being pressured, and Loftus will get it out. And we have a whistle and a penalty coming up. It's a hook. I didn't quite see the play that caused the minor. Start and stop. All right, well, we have a small solution every time it freezes. Now it looks like we're back to a good stream. So make sure you stay right here, because if that happens again, we do have a solution. Again, you know, Gerard and I are very sorry that it's working out this way again. It's not our fault. We're doing everything we normally do. It's just the Wi-Fi here at the rink is making it a little hard for us to work with. Again, the Wi-Fi at Mount Prospect Ice Arena is very hit or miss. But here is GBS on the power play. All power plays by the Glenbrook South Titans are brought to you by RSN. Here's Ryan Moldy with a shot, and that shot is stopped. Knocked away and forced out of the zone. Actually, McCauley kept it in. Now Freemuth on the rebound. Over to the right side, Hoffer back to Sherwood. His shot was blocked by a skate. Rebound to the far side corner. It's Hoffer, centers it. Sherwood in the slot, and he couldn't get a clean shot away, and St. Viator clears. 13 minutes to go in the third. Minute 26 on the St. Viator power play. On the Glenbrook South power play, excuse me. Marty McCauley down in the far side corner, gets it ahead, Wyatt Sherwood. Over to Zach Freemuth across the blue line. Freemuth looking for a hat trick. He tries a backhander, that one wouldn't go. Blake Hoffer, left side circle, looking for a shot. He'll take one and deflect it off Brock Herrer. Rebound Freemuth, backhander, and that's a right pad save by Herrer. Rebound now to the far side half boards. Freemuth back up high, McCauley. Back to the captain, now up high, Ryan Mulvey. The sophomore will shoot, and that's blocked. Rebound Sherwood is shot, and that gets stopped by Herrer. We'll stop the clock with 12:17 to go in the third period. Shots on goal, all knotted up here at 26 apiece between Glenbrook South and St. Viator. It's been a very evenly matched hockey game, not just from the shots on goal or the score on the scoreboard here, but just in general with the naked eye. It's just been back and forth. Each team is really just equally playing one another. Again, these are two undefeated teams in the SHL this season. Early on, GBS 2-0, St. Viator 4-0, one of those winning streaks will end tonight. Faceoff win for the Titans, Ventura. Back up high, Marty McCauley, his shot. Blocked by a stick, goes down into the corner. Will Stevens on a strip. Taken away by Kuffel, he will try and clear. That's kept alive by the St. Viator student section. Marty McCauley for the shot. That one's blocked and cleared by the Lions. Okay. 17 seconds to go in the South power play. Stevens, this is an unintentional pass, but a good one to Vanderplug, and Will Stevens gets it back. Now Kulikowski, Vanderplug bails him out. Asher Vanderplug, the sophomore defenseman, drops it off Nick Ventura. Helmet goes flying from Nick Ventura. That's an automatic whistle here in high school hockey. And that sort of unfortunate for GBS as they had attacking momentum, but they will stop play with 11:29 to go in the third period. All knotted up at 3 goals apiece here in Mount Prospect.
Still good.
Face off in neutral ice, won back by the Titans. Here's Ryan Mulvey. Ahead to Cesario. Cesario backhands it into the zone, so GBS unsuccessful in their first and only power play look of the night. Benji Pajerski tried to set up Cesario as he raced down into the corner. Hit into the boards by Pachoka. Battle for the puck, two guys from each side. Pajerski up high to Mulvey, his shot from the right point. Flex wide, rebound kept alive in the zone by Vanderplug, but then here come the Lions as Jake Boris, already with a goal tonight, looking for another, gets by Mulvey, but lost the puck in the process. Now up high right point, this shot blocked by Pajerski's stick, and the Titans will get it out. Frank Surma racing after the puck. Titans might have a look here, and the rebound is grabbed by the Lions. Now back out to Boris again. Jake Boris kept in the zone by LaBoy. That was a close play, but I think it was the right call. This shot hits the side of the net. Dangerous puck in the blue paint, and Aiden Weller will force it out. Dahlin keeps it in the zone, off Pajerski's legs, and it will leak out to the neutral zone. Titans play it back. Bergamini to Weller, now to Sherwood. Wyatt Sherwood looking for goals in 3 straight games, but he can't get by a couple Viator defenders. 10 to go in the third period. All knotted up at 3 apiece here in Mount Prospect. Pass over to Freemuth. Freemuth has a lane. He shoots, and that's right into the St. Viator Lion logo on Brock Herrer's jersey. 9:45 to go in the third. GBS with 27 shots to the Lions 26. A close game any way you look at it between these two SHL rivals. This is game one of a triple header. Don't go anywhere. We've got Varsity 2 coming up and JV in that order. I will unfortunately be gone for the last two games. I'm only here for this game, but Gerard Boris and company ready for a marathon of live streaming. Dangerous opportunity, and Zach Freemuth races in there to get the puck. The captain drops it off McCauley. Marty McCauley finds Freemuth near the blue line. Zach toe drags, backhand pass to Hoffer. He shoots in. That's blocked by Kuffel. Rebound goes to the half boards. Viator gets it out. They might have a 2-on-1. Here is Sean Nutley. Gets it to Muneo, and his shot, he just missed the left post. Nicholas Muneo has been a clutch player for the Lions this season. He's got 2 game-winning goals in the final 2 minutes through the first 4 games of the season, and he almost took the lead with just under 9. Now a pass out to neutral ice. There is Muneo. Couldn't hang on to the puck. Kulikowski gets it back into the Lions zone, now taken away by Viator. Here comes O'Neill to the blue paint area. Loose puck sitting there, and Vanderplug gets it to Ventura. Nick Ventura out to neutral ice. Will Stevens. Now Ventura into the zone again. Nick Ventura with a goal in this one, and Zach with two, responsible for the three Glenbrook South goals on the board. Marty McCauley, right point, shoots one, and that's in with the equipment gobbled up by Brock Herrer, the St. Viator goalie. Shots on goal, GBS with 28, St. Viator with 27. Eli Kamens, another spectacular night between the Glenbrook South posts. Making 24 stops on the 27 shots he's seen. Brock Herrer also doing a fine job in net for St. Viator. Three goals apiece with 8:09 to go. St. Viator wins the faceoff. Here comes Jake Boris, gets this one ahead of Mulvey. Chasing after it is Sigetbroth. And the Lions will keep it in the attacking zone. That one off the skate of the referee, and Pajerski tips it out. Monaghan tips it out to neutral ice. Taken away by the Lions again, and a big hit by Monaghan, sending Voris to the floor. Meanwhile, the other way come the Lions. That shot is stopped by Kamen. Gerard, I'm not sure if we got that hit on camera, and he gives me the nod. .736 to go, third period.
Did you get it?
Yeah, we got it. We've got the replay right here. Again, Dylan Ward on the call with you. Gerard Boris behind the camera as always. Brad Cesario in charge of the scoreboard in the top left corner of your screen. They stopped counting shots here at the rink, so we've been doing it ourselves. Titans leading shots, or actually it's tied now, 28 apiece. Aiden Weller goes back to Ryan Mulvey. Cesario pokes this one down to the zone. It's grabbed by the Lions. Page goes across to Speck. Now out to the neutral zone. Rice now. Newhouse brings it in, but he didn't do so cleanly. So Weller gives it to Pajerski. Pajerski centers it to Cesario, trying to get it back to Pajerski. But that one goes off a skate. Under 7 minutes to play. That's less than a normal game of Quan Pong. Maybe some of those Lake House people know what I'm talking about. 3-3 game. Nutley around a couple defenders, takes a shot, he scores! What a play by Sean Nutley. It was 1-on-2. Got around them both and slipped it past Eli Kamens. A great one-man effort for the veteran. Nutley with two games in a row with a goal has taken the lead back for St. Viator. 4-3 the score. Six minutes, 30 seconds to go in the third period. Lots of time left for the Glenbrook South Titans. Hasn't been a two-goal lead in the game. Back and forth we went. GBS scored first, Viator tied it. GBS scored again, Viator tied it 2-2. Then St. Viator took the lead 3-2. GBS tied it. And now just moments ago, St. Viator grabbed the lead right back. GBS looking to answer quickly. The most important shift is the one right after a goal. Sherwood centers it, bouncing in the blue paint and putting a glove on top of it is Herrer. Now Blake Crawford pushed around a little bit in the slot, and more commotion by the net mouth. The 2-on-3 scrum favors the St. Viator Lions. 6:13 to go, third period. We knew this would be an exciting game. GBS ranked number 2 in the state, St. Viator number 3. Two undefeated teams so far in the SHL. And boy, has this one delivered. GBS looking to get back into it and avoid their first loss of SHL play this season. Krutinski over the line. Being pressured by McCauley, it goes into the far side corner. off the boards, and GBS forces it out. Cully to the near side, Ventura. Nick Ventura tried to get it out, kept in the zone, but the Titans will get it right back. It's Alex Tutsius with it. Tutsius tried to clear, stripped away, Stratinsky, his shot. Eli gets a piece of it. Now the Titans come out of the zone. Here's A.J. Kulikowski over the blue line, threw it to the far side. Now down below the goal line, it's Nick Ventura, far side corner. Back up high, Vanderpluut threw it to the net, deflected off of Herrer, and it goes against the glass. Puck sitting in the net, they poke it free. And now down to the near side corner. Neutral ice. Stratinsky over the line. On the left wing side, into the corner, wipes out, bangs into the end boards. And a big scrum, eventually Loftus will come up with the puck. Ryan Loftus with goals in two straight games after scoring tonight. Morris from up high, his shot just missed the net. Back up high it goes. Shot gets blocked, now sent back down into the zone. Final 5 minutes of regulation time. GBS looking for a tire, maybe more. Majerski neutral ice comes over the line. Now cleared out by St. Viator, goes right to Marty McCauley's stick. Majerski backhands it into the zone. Cesario chasing after that puck to the corner. Now far side corner, Surma hits a man into the boards. Centering feed, but it goes right to St. Viator. McCauley will grab the rebound. He will shoot one in. That's stopped by Herrer. Rebound. No high stick, says the referee, will play on. Now this one hits the side of the net. Puck is loose. Herrer thought he had it. And then it'll be cleared down. Icing against the Lions. And that'll give GBS an attacking zone faceoff. Shots on goal favor GBS 30-29. We'll have to pay attention to the Glenbrook South bench as the score remains the same. We can predict a timeout will be coming. Of course, in hockey, you just get the one timeout per game. So you have to use it wisely. Jim Philbin deciding to wait for the time being. Muneo over the line. Nicholas Muneo tried to center it. That goes to Tutsius. Now Alex Tutsius off the end boards, plays it to the near side. We'll also keep a close eye on Eli Kamens to our left and see when the Titans will opt for the empty net and get the extra attacker out there. That puck goes into the netting out of bounds. 3:35 to go in the third period. 4-3 the score in favor of the home team here on Pink the Rink night. Attacking zone faceoff for the Lions. Sean Nutley is ready for the drop of the puck. Freemuth wins it cleanly. Vanderpluut plays it off the boards but not out. Now Freemuth grabs this rebound. He's got speed. Zach Freemuth through the neutral zone. Wires a shot and that's into the glove of Herrer. He stops the clock with 3:24 to go in the third and gives the Titans an attacking zone faceoff coming up. Titans switch him up. The Lions will also. Vanderpluut and Mulvey out there on D for Jim Philbin. Kulikowski, Stevens. That line out there, I believe the last piece of that puzzle is Nick Ventura. It's hard to see with the big St. Viator crowd in the way. GBS wins the faceoff out to neutral ice. Eli Kamen still in his net for the time being. Lots of time left. Jim Philbin usually likes to pull the goaltender a little bit later on. Certainly waiting for the number one unit to get back out on the ice. Vanderpluut clears that into the netting, and again, we touched on this earlier in the broadcast, but Vanderpluut lucky that this isn't NHL rules, otherwise he would have just gotten a penalty for delay of game, clearing the puck directly out of play from his own zone. Here in high school hockey, it's only a penalty if the goalie commits the crime. Under 3 to go in the third period, 2:57 to be exact. Titans looking to come back here, down by one goal. Viator wins the faceoff. Cuffell sends it down below the goal line. Ryan Mulvey out to Sherwood off the glass. Now Zach Freemuth picks up the puck. Freemuth leads a potential 3-on-2 for GBS. Freemuth across. Sherwood tried a backhand shot. Tried to get it to Hoffer, and it was right there for him. But in his skates, Blake Hoffer didn't have a lot of time to react on that pass. Freemuth runs into Sherwood. Wyatt Sherwood sends it down to neutral ice, and Tommy Speck gets it to Hoffman. Hoffman clears it down into the zone. That one's off a Titan. Nutley whiffed on a shot. Tried to get it to Hoffman. He fanned. And here's Mulvey getting it ahead to Stevens. Will Stevens looking for his second point of the night. Down to the corner, takes a hit. And taken away by St. Viator. They get it out to neutral ice. Marty McCauley, nice move to get around Nutley. McCauley over the blue line. Down the left wing side. McCauley down below the goal line. Eli Kamen still in his net. No empty net yet. McCauley turns around, shoots, and Nick Ventura gets a good tip on it, but it goes high of the net. Close for GBS. Now the other way, Stratinsky. Poked off his stick, and the Lions will dump it down. And that's an icing against St. Viator. So GBS with an attacking zone faceoff. Gotta think now's a good time for Jim Philbin to use his timeout. I would not be surprised. And yep, there it is. Timeout taken by the Glenbrook South Titans. They'll draw up a play. Likely have Eli Kamens on the bench and have six attackers to try and tie this thing up in the dying moments. Luckily, we've been good quality, or at least good, at least on the air for the third period. We did happen to figure that one out. And don't worry, throughout the season, we are going to get a lot better at figuring out the Wi-Fi. There were some new pieces to the puzzle in terms of equipment. Wi-Fi in this rink, not so great. Especially not so great when it's absolutely jam-packed in here. You can probably tell as you walk. It is. There are a lot of people here at Mount Prospect Ice Arena on this early Saturday night. Big student section, as Gerard on the camera shows you, all the way behind the glass, not just in the seats. And then you're about to see the pink out St. Viator student section. You almost feel like there were more people here earlier. Pretty wild considering how many people are here now. Again, stay tuned for the second game and third game of our triple header here after the Varsity game. Varsity Blue will be underway just after this one, and JV after that. I will step away, and the dads will come through those games. You know that's always a good time. All right, so it is an empty net for GBS. They've got six attackers out there. Try and tie this thing up, and Jim Philbin with the big guns on the ice. That one kept in the zone by the Titans. Forced out to the neutral zone and beyond. Will this be an icing, or was it tipped? No icing, so we will continue on here. A minute and a half to go. Tootsius glides through neutral ice, gets it to Zach Freema. Zach Freema. That would be a pretty good time for him to complete his hat trick. Marty McCauley shoots, and that gets blocked on its way. Rebound goes to the far side corner. St. Viator tries to clear it out. It goes to neutral ice. Sherwood trying to strip this one off a stick. Backhander towards the net. Grabbed by Marty McCauley. A minute to go here in this one. Titans looking to tie this game. Jack Cuffell below the goal line out to the neutral zone it goes. Ryan Mulvey will grab it. Sherwood can't get that one past one man. Here's a shot to the empty net. It goes wide. No icing as it was deflected. 40 seconds to go. Here's McCauley through the neutral zone around Boris. Marty McCauley wires one that's patted away by Herrick. Rebound goes to the far side corner. 30 seconds to play, and St. Viator clears it. That's an icing. There's the whistle. 27 seconds flat here at Mount Prospect Ice Arena. The Titans will throw everything they've got. The goaltender Brock Herr, who's had a phenomenal night in net. Both goalies have had a great night, to tell you the truth. Zach Freemuth is ready for the faceoff. One goal's all they need to send this game to overtime. And the drop of the puck. One back by the Lions. They try to clear it. They do get it outside the zone. They want a penalty on that. They're not going to get one. The bench livid. 18 seconds to go. Freemuth over the line to the slot. Now Ventura finds it. He takes a shot on net. And it's stopped by Herrer, and he covers it up. And the Titans will have one more faceoff with 10 seconds left in the attacking zone. GBS ahead in shots, 34-29. So Viator with the edge in goal. All hands on deck now, and Freemuth out there with Hoffer and Sherwood, Aldi, McCauley, and Nick Ventura. The 6 for the Titans. Here we go, the game fate is right here. Here's a shot, save, and covered up. And a big scrum after the whistle. Everyone involved, Romeo, and then racing back in there with Sherwood. We'll see if we get any penalties for that. I'm not sure what the scrum was about. Maybe it was them trying to get the puck free after the goaltender had stopped it. Again, it's hard to tell from up here what any of those plays are about. Nonetheless, UBS will have one more chance. 4.7 seconds is more than enough time to make a play. I'm not sure if there are any penalties on the play. Jim Philbin wants a word with the referee, the Glenbrook South head coach. The Titans will use this as an unofficial timeout. You can see Jimmy Philbin Jr. talking to them. By the way, totally forgot to mention it on the broadcast, but congratulations to assistant coach Jimmy Philbin Jr. on the announcement of him and his wife Megan's first child coming on the way in February. Kind of an awkward time to bring that up, but nonetheless, congratulations. Definitely meant to fire that off at some point in the broadcast. But here we go, 4.7 seconds. Zach Freemuth ready at the faceoff circle. This is the game right here. And the drop of the puck, won by Freemuth. Sherwood tried it. Puck is sitting there and comes to the near side. Clock runs down. McCauley shoots. And zeros are on the clock. St. Viator comes pouring off the bench. They take down GBS. And they are pumped about it.
Heading out, but Gerard will be here for all three. We thank Gerard for hanging around.
Varsity Blue now, but
hey, why not?
If there's three games in a row.
Well, for our entire crew in Mount Prospect, Brad Cesario keeping time, score, and shots. Gerard Boris on the camera. My name is Dylan Ward saying thanks again for tuning in here on YouTube. Next game for Varsity, a week from today, 6:30 p.m. at the Glenview Ice Center. First home game of the season versus a new SHL face, the Bengal Friars. We will see you then. Have a great rest of your week.